Hello everyone, and welcome to a new Cyberpunk 2077 video. In today's video, I'm gonna show how you can get another legendary item. This time, we have a really awesome cap. No. We don't need music. I'm gonna show where you have to be, and yes, this is something pretty awesome to take. We are in the Badlands on the right side of the map. So just go on the right side. You will not have a lot of fast travel location that you can go. The easiest one to go, it will be here, the Rocky Ridge. I'm gonna advise you for this one, you'll have to get some technical abilities. I'm not sure how many, I think 5, but we're gonna see. Go to the Rocky Ridge and then set your waypoint on the map right here. Let's go with the car because I want to tell you something before we go there, because there are a lot of new players that are watching my videos, and I want to tell you something. On some of the legendary or some of the good armors that you can have in this game, epic ones, I don't know, you can have mods, and those mods, they're gonna help you a lot, trust me with that. Those mods you can basically put a lot of armor, and when you're gonna have everything with a lot of armor, okay, we are here. When you're gonna have everything with a lot of armor, probably you're gonna get almost invincible. Yeah, I tell you that because I struggled a lot with this game at the beginning, so I want to give you a piece of advice. Something else, just use really quick, I want to show you, just use this mod, the armadillo mod. If you don't know how to get the legendary one, I think I have a video on my channel with the armadillo location, because yes, you can craft this mod, and this is the most epic things for your items. Yeah, only by this mod I will get increased 75 armor, and with this thing, look how much armor I will have. Okay, time for me to show you where you can get the armor piece. Right, we are right over here, and just search for the building with a basement. Yeah, this one. Technical abilities, I told you, need to have 5 technical abilities to enter this thing. Most of the player will have, even though you are at the beginning, it's not that hard to get that. You're gonna find a lot of nice things here, so this is a good place to loot things. Let's get everything. Grenades, okay. I will advise you to loot everything that it's available in this game. It's gonna help you a lot in the future. The one that is with orange, yes, this is the baseball cap that I just told you about. The Techie, the Kus Hion. Okay, I don't know how to pronounce that very good, so let's not struggle. We have a message right here. We're gonna have a lot of rifle ammo, which is pretty awesome. And let's get uncommon item components and the Techie baseball cap. If you are a fan of a baseball cap, now we've got it. It's time for us to show you. It's time for me to show how it looks. I want to equip this, and let's see how good it looks. I'm not sure if I got one with a mod, but don't worry, there is something that you can do about it. If you will not get a cap with a mod, yeah, it doesn't have a mod. As you can see, other items that I have are with mods. But the one that I just got, this one, or bro, it has a mod. Oh, sorry, I didn't saw that. So all my hats have a mod. If it doesn't have a mod, obviously you can just save before you discover this, and just reload your save until you're gonna get one with a mod. The showtime bonus damage against high tech. Okay, I don't need a showtime. I need the armadillo, like I told you. For me, that is the best that I can put. 73.5 on caps. It's okay. It's good enough. And now we're gonna have 132 armor. What do you think? And also, I need some different glasses for this hat. Something more cool like this one. Or, no, this is too bad for me. We're gonna get this one. What do you think? Do you like it or not? Let me get you in the picture mode to show you how it looks. And this is how we can get the cap. Looks like this. I think it looks pretty awesome, right? Thank you so much for watching. I have a lot of tutorials in Cyberpunk with a lot of items, a lot of nice things. If you like to check that, yeah, I have them on my channel. Thank you again. Like, subscribe, share, press the notification bell. Love you all, and see you soon. Bye. Bro, it's looking pretty awesome. I like it.